Grabe. Si Ate Yari, nakakaintindi siya ng Tagalog, ha? So ngayon, papraktisin natin siya. Eto, mag-throwback muna tayo.
Okay.
Nung nag-join ka sa Miss Universe 1993, ikaw ay isang dentistry student.
Ah.
Tama?
Yes. I was only 17 when I was discovered. And I just finished high school. And so that was the idea to... I was already enrolled in university to start dentistry. And then a little something happened. And plans had to change, but that was my dream, was to become an orthodontist. Because I had problems with my teeth. I buck tooth, is it?
Yeah, like, we heard about that story that you had your braces on for
8 years.
Eight years.
8 years. It wasn't supposed to be 8 years, but it was supposed to be, I believe, 3.5. But my two older brothers and myself, we all had them at the same time. So sometimes we will go to the appointments and then we wouldn't have money to pay for the next ones. And so months will pass and that's how we got extended. But definitely very, very, I mean, it meant a lot to me. And the change after my teeth were fixed was amazing. So I just wanted to, you know, pursue that career.
Pero never mo daw talaga na-imagine na magiging beauty queen ka.
Well, I always loved the beauty pageant. I will always watch the shows. I will always dream about it, but never really thought that, you know, it would be possible. You know, the situation in my family was tough. So, I know. So it was... Oh, my God.
Yeah, it's hard to make it vegan.
Okay, so it was a dream come true, and so when somebody saw me, it was like a miracle. Because if that didn't happen, I don't think my family was able to actually put me through that kind of experience. And although they wanted to, but they couldn't afford it.
The important thing is.
What?
Yes,
you
what?
Surpassed it.
Grabe na.
Stay narrow.
You did it. You did it. Paano nabago ng Miss Universe yung buhay mo?
Completely. My gosh. I'm talking, you know, I lived in the mountains in Toalta. Beautiful rural area. And from that to a completely different lifestyle and experience and even traveling, you know, never traveled before, and give me everything. And then I think, and I hope you guys know, that my ending pageant, I won in Mexico City, but when I finished, it could have been in any other country. I was just lucky that it was here. All the opportunities, being in show business, I could never imagine. It's been pretty... My life, I think, story and ending up in the Philippines, it was pretty much a miracle.
Yes.
Thank you.
Kung baga, sa ganun pala talaga, Ma'am, si Jules, you deserve it, Miss Dayanara, because...
Thank you.
Galing sa rural eh. Akala natin si Miss Dayanara talagang mayaman agad, but then again, may pinagdaanan din pala siya na talagang challenges.
Subscribe to
ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel
para maging updated kayo sa magandang buhay. For more videos, just click the I button.